Tualatin Valley Fire and Rescue is investigating the cause of a house fire in Washington County. This happened on Sedona Lane in Beaverton at a multi-story townhouse. Two people inside heard the fire alarms but were told they were trapped upstairs because of the fire. They jumped out of a window to escape. A cat inside was also able to get out. They were taken to the hospital with what we're told are non-life-threatening injuries. Crews say they were able to keep the fire from spreading to other homes.